This is our suite at the Crieff Hydro Hotel in Perthshire. It's called a Lee Signature Suite and it's in a building just a couple of hundred metres away from the main hotel that looks like a house that's been converted into suites. You do get your own allocated parking space here, which is good because the car park's a couple of minutes' walk from the hotel entrance. So quite a comfortable seating area. You've got an armchair and a sofa. There's a fridge there that you can put your own stuff in, which is good. You don't have to take all their stuff out to put your milk or cold water or anything there. You can see this car parking space and you can see that the main hotel is just across there. So now I'm going to go towards the bathroom. There's a wardrobe on the right here, mirrored wardrobe. And the bathroom is very large. Like the bath here, you can lie in the bath and have a conversation with whoever's with you lying on the bed if you wish, or shut the slats. And there's a double sink, two sinks. And a very nice walk-in shower. It's on the first floor. So yes, we're here for a couple of nights. There's a lot of activities at the Hydro. They say they've got more than 60 activities. Go-karting, table tennis, they've got their own cinema, all sorts of things. So need to investigate some of them a bit later once I get unpacked.